So it's over 30 degrees and we're just about to climb these. Hopefully the view will be worth it. Whew.